We don't speak to everyone in our lives in the exact same way. We speak to our bosses, to customers, and to strangers quite formally. And we speak to our friends and family more casually. We convey different aspects of ourselves through our speech. And so we change our way of speaking depending on the identity that we're trying to project. We do it, for the most part, unconsciously. And through history, getting it wrong could result in anything from slight awkwardness to death.